Another controversial suggestion of yours is you want traffic enforcers to be armed with a bolo or a knife. Do you still stand by this?
Yeah, if they really think, but not guns.
Not because, guns. But you believe, why a bolo?
A bolo is very
effective. How will a bolo help?
Very effective.
How?
In Marikina, when I was trying to remove the... When my first few months in office, no, the vendors had carried bladed weapons and pipes, no.
So, for what?
But to use. They arm themselves
against police officers.
Against anybody.
Okay.
So what I did was to arm them with bolos longer than the knives they have on their caritons, on their
But how will this work? Benefit the MMDA officer? Let's say there's a traffic violator.
So they cannot
be... And then
be
he cursed the traffic violator.
So they cannot be intimidated.
He's supposed to bring out his bolo.
No.
How?
Just having that bolo alone will actually make that motorist think twice.
So the threat of being slashed in public?
Yes. Actually, tumino ang Marikina.
Really?
Never, not anybody.
Pero baka tumino ang Marikina dahil sa inyo yun. It's not the bolo.
In the marketplace. Pero never was it used.
It was never used?
Never used.
Okay.